Please don't walk out of this building. Don't leave. Please don't let your name be on the next WhatsApp. Please, tonight, come and get saved. Come and surrender to your life. Let's stand. Brothers and sisters, let's stand and worship the Lord. Let's stand and worship the Lord. And if you don't know Jesus Christ, please, it's a free gift. Come and get saved tonight.
Jesus Christ, that he paid the price for you and for me. Now you are going to stand one day before him. Please believe me on this. You will stand before him, rather as your judge or your savior. That day is going to come where you are going to stand alone, just you, not your friends that's talking beside you, not your friends that's laughing and distracting you, but you are going to stand on your own, and then you will have to give an account for your life. The Bible says in Revelation 20 verse 11, there will be books open of account of everything that you've ever done. And there'll be a book open which is the book of life. And if your name is not in it, then you will be sent to hell. Simple and as easy as that. I know you children and I don't want to scare you, but I've got to. This is not a game. This is not just something that we do. One day you are going to stand before God, and on your judgment tonight, on your choice, I should say, tonight, determines where you spend eternity.
Thank you, Lord.
If you want to give your life to Jesus, I would ask you tonight that you get out of your seat, put shame and pride aside like he did when he went to that cross.
Thank you, Lord.
Say, I don't want to be here. I don't want to go to this place of hell. I don't want to go to this place of punishment. But I want to be with Jesus forever. If that is you tonight, friend, please, as we worship the Lord,
hallelujah,
come forward.
Hallelujah.
Come forward and give your life right with Jesus. Like our brother Ogie just said, how many people have we got ahead that's died at a young age and an old age? All we hear is car crashes, young men, young women, young children. What if that's you? What if that's you, friend, tonight? What if that's you? And all you can hear for the rest of your life is this man preaching and warning you that you should have given your life to Jesus. Now is the opportunity where you can accept it. No more pain, no more sorrow. Walking on streets of solid gold in the presence of Jesus, the one who loves you.
Amen.
The one who cares for you. The one who wants to know you by name. The one who wants to show you love when everybody rejects you. When everybody pushes you aside. The one who wants to get you close and love you. The one that will never leave you or forsake you. If that is you, please, as we worship the Lord, we're going to sing the same song again as we do. Christians, please, let's stand, let's worship the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Let's stand, let's raise our hands, let's start to thank God.
Thank you,
but if that is you and you don't know Jesus as your Lord and Savior, please, I beg, come and put your life right.